Messi.
Rolex.
So we're still in New York, but we're in the financial district of New York now. So we're at 26 Broadway Street. This area is famous for having the bull. So this is normally what the bull would look like. And this is what people do for tourists when they come to this part of New York to see the bull. Let's take a look.
Okay. Itu dong, maybe translate dulu.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Okay. Jadi kita masih di New York. Ini hari ketiga kita di New York dan kita berada di distrik di area finance ya. Tentang investment, tentang keuangan, area-area keuangan, dan di sini dilambangkan dengan banteng. Jadi kata Om Bule, banteng itu lambang dari binatang yang apa?
Why bull?
Because it represents the type of investing that they do. Because it's a bull market, means it's supposed to be aggressive.
Oh, aggressive bull investing, aggresif. Like bull agresif. Jadi agresif investment. Jadi agresif untuk menanam modal, menanam uang gitu ya. Jadi ini pertama kali aku melihat bagaimana si lambang bull Thea, ya, si ikonnya bull kayak gimana. Kita lihat sama-sama.
We are not gonna stand in line, but yeah. Let's take a look at this.
Okay.
Standing in line to pose at the ass and at the pantat section of the bull.
Ana, yeah.
Dan di sekitar sini ini banyak yang jual-jual souvenir. Ada magnet, gantungan kunci, termasuk topi, t-shirt tuh. Ada Adam dengan Alma baru selesai beli topi. You bought topi?
Yes.
You bought a hat?
Baik.
Hah?
You doing baik?
Iya dong.
And the color is blue.
Oh,
blue,
nice.
Blue. Mana your hat?
Adam's hat. Oke, pakai coba kayak gimana? Berapa harga topinya?
$5.
Oh my god, murah. Murah, cheap.
And good, right? This
yes.
Color?
Yes, okay. Bagus, warnanya juga keren. So you gonna touch the bull balls? Balls bull? You want? Maybe you want touch the balls?
No.
Go.
No. So everyone you else has been touching them.
It's like good luck. You said it's like a good luck, so you better
queue. Yeah, you'll probably get a disease too. Get a lucky disease.
Bisa lucky disease katanya yeah. Karena dipegang-pegang yeah, banyak
lucky,
orang.
You will not get a disease when you touch them.
Kalau kamu beruntung, kamu gak akan kena kuman atau penyakit dari megang si ballsnya bull. Itu kan patungnya, cuman yang megang tuh udah yeah. Banyak banget orang
yang
megang
tuh. There's no not much of a line to touch the bull's head. Everyone's standing in line to go touch the bull's balls.
Yeah. Pada ngantrinya untuk bukan megang kepala banteng, tapi megang, maaf ya, bijinya banteng. Antriannya tadi seperti sepanjang itu, tadi Om Bule udah ngeliatin ya. Kita kayaknya mau lanjut jalan. Where we wanna go? So where we gonna go after this?
Let's go this way.
Okay, ayo. Keren kah topinya kah? Bagus?
Itu soalnya sakit jidatnya.
Iya, panas juga.
There's a famous painting of a statue that used to be here where this fountain is. So this is where King George, there was a statue from King George of England. So the, I can't remember all of the history, so moth, but the statue was taken down and they used the metal from the statue to make bullets. This is to prepare for the Revolutionary War.
Oke. Okay. Guys, jadi di air mancur itu tadinya ada patung Raja George dari Inggris. Ya, patung Raja George dari Inggris dan patung itu sudah diturunin dan terbuat dari metal. Nah, patung Raja George itu yang dari England itu, patungnya dilebur menjadi peluru untuk perang apa?
And this is also the Revolutionary War.
Oh, Revolutionary War.
Yes. This is also where George Washington, our first president, I think this is where he told people about, you know, hey, we're going to be an independent country. I'm sorry, I don't know my entire history about this, but I do know a little bit about this site because this fence actually translate.
Okay, jadi gimana tadi? Aku maafkan aku tidak tahu semua sejarahnya dengan lengkap, tapi yang aku tahu itu jadi Raja George Washington. Presiden George Washington pertama, presiden pertama Amerika mengumumkan kalau Amerika itu mau berdiri sendiri independen merdeka dan
But this was before he was president.
Oh, ini sebelum.
Because he was a general of the colonial army before he was president.
Okay. Jadi waktu dia mengumumkan itu dia belum jadi presiden, masih menjadi kayak jenderal gitu. Dan dikasih tahu oleh beliau kalau si patung Raja Inggris tadi, what's the name?
I can't remember.
No, the England King what?
Oh, King George.
Oh. Si patung King George itu dilebur menjadi dibuat peluru dan dibuat pagar.
Now
itu?
This fence has been here ever since.
Okay.
So this is still the original fence.
Oh, ini masih aslinya ya, masih pagar aslinya.
Now here they used to have the symbol of
British.
The British symbol on here. But on the tops, but everything they so mad they broke every single one of them.
Oh, dicopotin. Tadinya ini adalah simbol-simbolnya lambang dari England ya, Inggris, British ya. Terus sama orang Amerika dicopot-copotin. And then what happened?
I don't know.
Jadi ini masih pagar aslinya dari zaman dulu, zaman waktu Inggris menjajah Amerika, ya? Yeah? When England
started to attack.
Yeah.
It's tough to say where it happened. There's people that are disputing that it happened in Concord. Also, there's another place in near Boston. So. But eventually the war did come to New York. I should know more about this, but I haven't really focused too much about it.
Mau jalan-jalan aja ya. Cuman ini ya fence-nya berarti fence pagar yang bersejarah karena ini pagar aslinya dari zaman dahulu.
Okay,
gitu ceritanya.
You say this thing is like 300 years old?
Almost. It's about 250.
pagar ini umurnya 250 tahun kata Charles.
Oke guys, sekarang kita menuju, kalau ngelihat tandanya di situ ya, patung Liberty. Jadi kita mau melihat patung Liberty dari kejauhan. Kita lagi menuju ke ujung sana. Ini terakhir waktu aku ngelihat patung Liberty itu tahun 1994 waktu aku ke Amerika pertama kali. Kita sempat menyempatkan ke New York, ke state-state lain sebelum kita balik ke Indo waktu aku pertukaran pelajar tahun 1994. Nah, sekarang kita mau lihat nih, mau ngajak Alma dengan Adam ngelihat patung Liberty. Wih, ini banyak bagus-bagus ya. Di sebelah sana banyak bangku-bangku tuh untuk orang duduk-duduk santai. Statue of Liberty and Ellis Island. Yes. S.L. Clinton National Monument.
When people would come in from Ellis Island.
Where, Ellis Island, huh?
Yeah, lots of immigrants from all over the world, but mostly in Europe. They would stop in Ellis Island, kind of to get their paperwork done, get their shots if they need to be quarantined. Because sometimes they were sick, they had smallpox, they had to stay in there. And then once they leave Ellis Island, they would come through here.
New York. Oh, jadi banyak imigran yang ingin datang tuh, mereka stopnya urus dokumen dan pemeriksaan kesehatan dan lain-lainnya di Ellis Island.
Huh? According to them.
According to them. Okay. Jadi kita nggak ke Liberty, patung Liberty ya, dengan ke Ellis Island nggak ya? Kita ngelihat dari kejauhan aja. Nggak apa-apa, kamu nggak apa-apa?
Nggak apa-apa dong.
Kita banyak yang mau kita kerjain soalnya ya.
Lebih ke mau belanja.
Hah? Apa?
Mau belanja.
Mau apa?
Mau belanja aja.
Oh, kakak mau belanja aja, kakak dasar.
Lihat
sih kakak.
Lihat patung kemarin dari pesawat juga udah kelihatan.
Oh iya, dari pesawat udah kelihatan sih patung Liberty-nya ya. Itu Adam tuh baru keluar dari kamar mandi. Di situ Charles lagi nanya-nanya tentang sejarah ke orang, ke petugas tuh yang pakai topi koboi. Jadi kata Charles tadi gimana? Imigran zaman dahulu tuh kalau imigran mau datang masuk ke Amerika, terutama mau ke New York. Jadi gimana tadi kata Charles di Ellis Island? Mereka ngurus paperwork dan segala macam ya, diperiksa kesehatan ini itu ya.
Tapi itu kan
baru mereka masuknya lewat New York.
Berdasarkan
cerita yang bukan cerita ya, berdasarkan sejarah yang tertulis di depan tadi tuh. Tuh lagi ngobrol tuh sama petugas tuh. United States Army and Army Air Force. Ini juga di sini ada United States Army, Army Air Force dengan apa nih United States Coast Guard, Coast Guard. Banyak tugu nama-nama.
That
apa?
In the Atlantic. Huh? In the Atlantic Ocean.
Oh. Gimana Dam? Jadi gimana para tentara yang di Atlantic Ocean kenapa? Gimana Dam? Coba translatein, jadi para tentara yang apa? Yang Atlantic Ocean kenapa?
Yang tenggelam, Mak.
Yang tenggelam di Atlantic Ocean. Ini semuanya.
Navy.
Yang ada Navy juga. Navy. Karikatur. Guys yang ngantri mau naik ferry lihat Liberty Statue sama Ellis Island, lihat ngantrinya kayak begitu. Kita ngelihatnya dari kejauhan aja sebab ini pasti memakan waktu. Dan kita mau ke Central Park, mau ke Manhattan, mau jalan-jalan lagi. Mana patung Liberty teh?
Tuh.
Mana? Udah kelihatan sekarang udah jalan ya si. Oh iya itu patungnya tuh. Sebelah sana patungnya ya ternyata. Jadi ini orang Amerika belum pernah menyentuh Liberty ya? Belum? Belum pernah ke pulau itu ya? Belum?
My first time seeing it. No, I've never been to the island.
Oh.
Just when we're coming in, flying in to land in New York.
Yeah.
Sometimes you can see it if you get a good
yeah.
window seat. Did you see it when you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Aku udah ke Pulau Liberty situ udah.
Oh, you've been there?
Yes, 1994.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, with my group. Aduh, masa orang Amerikanya masa belum, hah? Apa?
You think she'd remember you if you went back?
I think yeah.
Yeah.
Liberty statue been thinking of me all the time.
Yes.
Dari kejauhan mau belanja es krim.
sekarang kita sudah meninggalkan si Liberty dan areanya. Sekarang kita menuju, bukan menuju, kita sekarang sudah berada di Canal Street, tempat beli-beli belanja-belanja, barang-barang, KW-KW ya, KW-KW-an ya. Kita lihat di depannya.
Iya.
Chinatown.
Chinatown pasti KW.
Oh iya.
Alma tadi di kereta bawah tanah dia itu kaget ada di sini. Jangan apa dong, berarti jangan apa. Di sini banyak souvenir Alma. Berapaan nih topinya? $8 untuk $10. Nah, kita buka map.
Sabar dong.
Ya, di daerah sini banyak banget KW-KW-an. Kita lagi mau cari titipan temennya Charles, kita cari jam Rolex KW. Tuh, koper kak. Lihat tuh, perfume si Rolex.
Kakak nyari kayak
gitu. Ya udah sini lihat. Lihat kacamata, tapi Charles lagi dibawa ke sana sama orang. Lagi dibawa ke sana. Lagi mau beli itu apa? New Land Plaza, mau beli jam Rolex KW. Ya, kalau mau nyari yang KW-KW guys, ke New York di Jalan Kanal, ya di Canal Street.
Yeah, we're together.
Oh,
di Senayan di sini.
Masuk Senayan sih, Blok M kali, Melawai, Blok M. Berasa di Blok M, kata Adam. Mana sayang, kayak gimana, warna hitam ya? Tuh dia barangnya. Sama enggak?
Same.
Yeah, same one.
Same?
Yeah. It works though, right?
Yeah. See?
Okay. Yeah, it's working.
Berapa, baby?
How much?
I stay here. We stay here, darling.
Yeah.
Oh, duh, salaman. Salaman.
You would him, yeah.
We wait here.
You got the time on it? Okay. Hold up. Tell me if you text me back.
How long you stay here, sir? How long?
Huh?
How long?
How long be here?
Yeah.
Or maybe 18 years.
Oh.
Oh, this, what happened here?
Lama juga ya.
Look, here. Nice. Thing, like that.
Oh,
very easy
together.
Here.
Mm. Okay. Here's 100.
Beneran?
Beneran, beli. Iya. Oh, enggak. KW. KW, atuh. Rolex KW. Di sini banyak barang-barang KW, Dek. Kamu mau nyari barang KW apa? Kamu mau nyari KW apa, Dang?
Enggak mau.
Be careful. Hati-hati. Titipan orang. Gak mau KW. Di sini ada tas KW juga, Al. Tas, kacamata, banyak tuh. Tanya sama si Encinya tuh. Si Encinya tuh.
Di sana, tapi kita sambil lihat-lihat aja deh.
Oke.
Ini bawa masuk lagi nih lucu. Tadi di situ ada yang lucu juga sih.
Oke.
Okay. Ini.
Iya.
Atau ini.
Definitely ini.
This one.
Yes.
Oke. Okay.
Yang tadi tante-tante.
Aduh.
Kalau warnanya terlalu gelap, nggak oke.
Okay.
Tawar dulu deh sama orangnya. Bisa ditawar nggak?
Bisa lah.
Coba. Coba, sok. Tawar. Oh.
Bye, bye.
Ada yang mau kamu beli lagi selain kacamata, Cina?
You doing blog?
Yes, I'm doing blog.
She's blogger?
Actually, me and my
YouTuber.
Husband. Yeah, she's my daughter. She's my daughter. Yeah, YouTuber. You need to watch our YouTube.
Yes. What's the channel's name?
Devi and Charles.
Got it.
I will show you later.
No problem. Yeah. This is $2 for $20.
$2 for $20. Cina satunya $10 itu.
Oh. All jewelry is $2 for $20.
$2 for $20.
Yes.
Lucu ya?
Iya lucu.
Mau? Mau?
Yeah.
Can I buy one? Only,
only one?
$5?
No. No, only $10. $1 for $12 and $2 for $20. You can take in $10.
Oh, dikasih murah deh. Thank you. You're so nice, Mister.
Thank.
Lagi bilang ya, you should visit Bali, Indonesia so beautiful,
yes.
Bali, Lombok.
I saw lots of videos.
Oh, tuh, so lots
Indonesian
of videos.
Videos.
Yes, yes, Indonesia is beautiful. You need
yes.
to come with your family and vacation over there.
Ooh. I will come with my wife.
Yes, of course, yes.
This one?
Yeah.
Bagus ya, dikasih $10 kak, diskon $2. Thank you so much, sir.
No problem.
You already give us lots of discount.
No problem.
To Alma.
Oh.
Any t-shirts for you?
Ah, sudah ya?
No. I think I'm good.
All t-shirts, only $10.
No.
No?
She want the t-shirt is free.
No.
Free t-shirt boleh.
No, my heart is free for you guys.
Gaya.
Listen, this is $2 for $10.
Only that?
Okay. Ya udah. Oke, bayar dulu kak. Let's go. Alma, dapet ya kacamatanya ya. Dipakai dong. Dadah, thank you, bye. Sudah dapet jam Rolex KW. Sudah dapet juga kacamata yang Alma mau dengan tadi apa sih? Gelang ya, dapat diskon dari Deep Talk. Hello Adam. What is Charles doing? What is Charles doing? Minum. Oh, oke. Okay. Ah, oh, capek. Pakai kacamatanya. Beli gelang sama kacamata nih. Dia. Dapat diskon. Terus nanya YouTube Mama. Bukain. Wow, udah dipakai deh, lihat deh.
Ini kakak nyari di mana, di online?
Kayaknya gitu banget nih.
Kakak nyari di online harganya 25-35an.
25-35 dolar. Yeah. Ini cuma $10 ya?
Yes.
Terima kasih Dipto.
Dipto.
Yeah, his name is Dipto. Gave lots of discount to us, and will follow my YouTube channel. Charles lagi beli cook foodie ya. Coba lihat beli apa?
No, I don't think. Well, maybe a little bit of jelly in there.
Milk tea?
Yeah.
Is it good?
Not bad. Enak.
Not bad. It's not super sweet.
Enak? Enak?
Yeah.
We got you subscribers.
Oh, good. That's why it took so long. Yes.
Dapat subscriber makanya yeah. Lama katanya.
So now we have what, 20,000?
No, no. Not yet. 19,282.
Now 283.
All right. Ayo.
Ayo.
Wih, nih barang-barang KW bagus-bagus ya. KW-KW banyak banget nih. Keren. Keren-keren nih. Wih, keren. Dior, Dior. Louis Vuitton.